Okay, so this is an update on my ornate wood turtle enclosure. Got two of them over there in the stream. And then there's another two just down there, sticking their heads out right on the side there. So, came in here. The temperature in here seems to be about 25 at the moment. I've had the reptile heating mats and the UVB bulb on, but then on an intermittent timer, I got this off my friend, ultraviolet heating light. So that comes on for about sort of 40 minutes, about every 3 or 4 hours, just to sort of like warm it back up. And that seems to be doing a really good job of stabilizing the temperature in this environment at the moment. So the heating mats and the ceramic bulb just weren't enough. So this seems to be doing a really good job. Just hope it's not too expensive on the electric usage. But the environment is more stabilised, the heat, so hopefully the turtles will do better in here. Okay. So just put some mealworms in here. See if it's interested. Just that one up. There's another one. Breakfast time for these guys. So that's three he's had now. Some guppies in here, they seem to have gone mad. Bred seems to be like loads in here, so I can only assume these turtles are not interested in the guppies. But you can see the water, you can see them all swimming around. Loads of them. So I can only assume that the temperature and the environment's really right, and the guppies are bred like mad. The water's fluttering everywhere with guppies. Friend over here. Leave them to it.